Final year student of Abia State Polytechnic dies few months to her graduation. Sad news from Abia State as Josephine Wagu, a final year computer science H&D student of the Abia State Polytechnic, ABA, has passed away. According to her friends, who announced the sad news on Facebook this morning, the deceased was just a few months away from graduating from the institution. No details on the cause of her death as at time of publishing. May her soul rest in peace.